guys. So for today's video, I made tutorials just for you guys. I'm going to show you how to view, manage, or cancel your subscription on an iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch. So if you want to know how, keep on watching, guys! So, some of us download or installed apps that we thought it might be useful or helpful for us. We thought we need that app or it's good and amazing to use. But eventually, after using it, we will felt that it's not useful or very helpful to use. Maybe it's not that good or amazing as it is shown in the description of an app in App Store. Or we want more space on our iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch storage and save money by canceling subscription in that app. So, here's how. First, go to your settings. Then, tap iTunes and App Store. Click your Apple ID, view Apple ID, just have to wait for a minute, okay? So here it is, go to subscriptions, so as you can see guys, these are my latest installed apps. So let's go to intro music video. Then as you can see, I already subscribed to unlock all premiums for 1 week worth 249 pesos, so I will cancel that. Just click cancel subscription, confirm. So there it is, that's back. So let's go to Intro Maker for YouTube Studio. So as you can see guys, I already canceled my subscription to this app. So I will teach you how to subscribe again. So you will choose any of the two. So I will choose 269. Just confirm with Touch ID. And so that's it. You already subscribed for a month. If you want to cancel, just tap cancel subscription, okay? So let's go back and back. Click your Apple ID, view Apple ID. I'm going to teach you how to manage payments. So click manage payments. In this section guys, you can put your credit card or debit card account in this section if you want to add. Then it's your choice, but for me, I used my default payment method. I just used one account, so that's it. If you want to add your credit card or debit card account, just tap add payment method and you can put it right there. So let's go back. So in purchase history, tap that. In this section, you will see your purchase history. All apps that you purchase, you can see if how many apps you purchase in year 2019, 2018, 2017, or last 90 days. So I'm choosing last 90 days. As you can see, I just purchased one. I purchased iCloud with 50GB storage plan. It's monthly, guys. So, worth 49 pesos or $0.99. Because I need it the most for my videos, apps, and pictures. I need it. So, that's it. So, that's all for today's tutorial, guys. I hope I help you with this. Thank you so much for watching, and see you on my next video.